Welcome back to the Audience Circle Excite. Welcome back to the Audience Circle Explore Need for Speed. When we last played this, we were driving around in our Beamer. Then we sold, I believe, the Subi. And now we got our Dodge Challenger, I want to say. I'm not too certain on the names of the cars, but I am pretty certain we have the right car. Well, I just said the right cars. I don't know. Don't blame me. Oh, you can blame me in the comments down below. Oh, B is engine off. I just figured that out. I totally didn't just look at that. Nobody has to know. Welcome back. I just had to sit through like a 5-minute loading screen, but it's the Dodge Challenger and the Beamer, you know, the deluxe edition with the Irish flag. I still don't know if that's the Irish flag or the Mexican flag. It looks orange in most cases, but it also looks red. The world may never know unless you actually put it there. Then you may know. Oh, that's right. We have no money at all. Yes, I'm leaving my garage, my Dodge Challenger. Trying some different styles on recording. Trying to get better audio. Because, you know, every video is different with audio. Sometimes it's louder and I'm breathing in my phone. Then sometimes it's a little too far away. And I just gotta find that sweet spot, you know. You know what I was finding the good spot for the audio. Oh, and I finally am recording in 16-bit audio. I don't know if you guys care or not, but I was recording in 10-bit. It was like a max of 60 decibels. Well, that's the lowest it can go. But now it's like 92, should I say, or 96. And this thing just sounds amazing. Let's just do a welcome burnout. Yeah! Go, Shawnee! Alright, now what are we doing? Alright. Amy Bailed. Linda Sprintrace. Can we drag race? Oh, I can teleport? Hold on. There. Teleport. Yes. I just found, well, we can teleport.
The more you know, you learn something new every day.
Me BPD will try to stop you, whatever the cost. Don't get cornered.
Are you talking about the cops? Are you seriously talking about the cops are going to try to stop me no matter what? I've been in tango with the cops. They are not even close to attacking you. Unless you're riding a tricycle without any tires, you're gonna get away from those cops with no problem. And I just realized I have no nose.
Why do I do this to myself? I don't think I'm gonna catch up to that car.
Unless she messes up bad. And yes, I'm using an Xbox One controller because PlayStation 4 isn't really supported too well with Need for Speed type games, I learned that the hard way, trying to race in Need for Speed Rivals. Come on, come on, come on. Push it a little bit, come on. I bought this car for like, what, 30 grand? She's driving a $10,000 piece of scrap metal out of the junkyard. Maybe straightaways we can catch up. Yes, straightaways are where this car succeeds. I thought this is gonna be my dragster. Until we get that, you know, $200,000 car. Up, looks like Amy hit her top speed. And we overtake her. With 3 miles to go. I could have swore I just heard like a cop sound. I was like, maybe it's not the exact noise, but you get the gist. You know, just going 150 through a tunnel. Don't scratch the paint. Nice and easy. Take it very nice around the corner. Keep it above 140. Thank you. May I itch my nose? No. Don't touch anything until the race is over. Just nice and gently. Don't do anything too crazy, except drift around a corner! And this is where she takes. Only if I... This corner's really gonna mess with her. Hopefully. No, it did not. Come on. This car needs better acceleration. This is the final spot. Can we overtake it? Can we? Just barely. Just barely. 0.5 past light speed.
I need money, man. I need money.
Alright guys, you want to see how the cops are? Yeah. They say they'll stop me at all costs, right?
Yay!
Oh. It's the popo. Oh, we can't go that way. Oh god.
Yay!
That dude had a Lambo. And we're on cooldown. I need to get some more cool pictures of this car. Get more, better thumbnails. And I escaped, let you know, just throw on the handbrake. And, map real quick. This is a drag, right? Yes. I'm gonna teleport to that. Run your route clean, you can expect to get noticed. Hashtag how to rep. Is that actually a really good hashtag?
Hashtag how to rep.
Let me back up a bit. I should have repaired it. Can we not with the phones? Every time I play a game and record, my phone goes off. Never any other time. Am I supposed to be above or in the red? In the RPM range. And I already failed this. Unless this dude really messes his shifting up, we are not doing too well. Yeah. Restart. Want more horsepower under the hood? Build that rep to unlock better parts. Well, if you told me how to hashtag rep, I would be able to understand it. And why does restarting the event not like automatically put me back into the game? You actually make me come back here and restart it? Bruh. Why is there like manual shifting mode? And like regular game modes? Is it supposed to be that hot? Overcooked. Blah blah blah. I'm guessing it has to be above. There we go. Oh, we're out of the box. I'm gonna make sure we hit red line. There we go. This is where we can pull ahead these last few thousand RPMs. Can I look back? Yes. Yeah! Beat him by, what, 14 milliseconds? Hashtag safe surfer thought you... Can I read the hashtag? Come on. Why? What did you just do? Can we not, like, there we go, unplug the headphones from the mic. There we go, we're plugged back in. There, I need wireless headphones, I'm about to go get the PlayStation headphones. You don't know how hard it is trying to, like, use controller, and you get, or, like, wrapped up in headphone wires. Can I go to my garage? Thank you. Thank your fast time trial. Time trial numbers don't lie. Yes, they do. Numbers can easily lie. Look at this sick beast. We need this thing to look like a Hellcat. Ooh, grip versus drift. Alright. Yes, we need more grip. Breaking drift assist. Increases the possibility to initiate a breaking drift. Turning this off decreases the possibility to initiate breaking drift. Drift stability. Makes maintaining and controlling drifts easier. Yes, let's keep that on. Launch control enables stability controls when taking off. Reduces fish tailing and wheel spin. Let's do open. Downforce, we don't have. Brake strength. More or less. We'll do less. Brake bias. We'll do rear. Tire traction, we can't do anything. Handbrake, strong. Spring stiffness. Tune the squat and dog behavior. We'll do normal. We'll do normal here as well. Yes! The button used to shift gears can be found and changed on the controls. Thank you. I'll take manual gears. Confirm. Now we should have some fun. Cooling system. We get a bit more top speed. Faster quarter mile and lower. Yes, thank you. Where's my NOS? I need my NOS before we do anything else. Here we go. Oh, it's the 10 pounder.
We ready to 10 pounder, but we need nice. We need NOS.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna go with the 5 pounder till we get enough money. Do I have anything for exhaust? Too much money. Too much money. Don't have anything there.
Get too much money, buddy. We can get performance camshafts.
Not enough money, not enough money. Not enough, well, not locked, not enough money. Not enough money, not enough money. There we go. Here's something we can afford. Yes, intake manifold. Thank you. Paint and wrap. I'm not digging this wrap anymore. Most recent, most popular. Let's see what we got on here. What does this look like? No. What does this look like? It does look like we hit a decent amount of people. I might like that. Is that like the, yeah, like the Dukes of Hazzards. Why did these cars not have any, like, interesting paint jobs? That's all versus just for this car. Ooh. I don't know. What is this? It's like an Overwatch theme. Nah. It's not suiting for this car, man. What does this look like? Looks like you just, like, slapped into some zombie. He poured blood all over your head. Your roof. Camo, nay. What does this look like? Oh my god, it's armored. Maybe.
I am from Bill is a loser. Don't call me.
That's a funny one. Ooh. Let's go with this one just because it's funny. I'd rather have funny over looks. Yes, we're leaving the garage. You want to know why I do this? I want to know why you don't. Why don't you? YouTube. YouTube is life. Handling and feels personal preference. Fine suits you. Well, I have all grip right now. Higher grade parts equal big improvements and big prices. No,
really?
I thought higher the parts, the cheaper they come. That's why Bugattis are only, what, a few million? Because I know Lambos start off at, what, 200,000?
150? Nissan GTRs now.
They start off at 110, 120. Maybe more, depending on what features.
You know, like onboard Glock assist. I don't even know that's a real thing. Ooh, my baby. Oh, buddy. Buddy, buddy, boy.
I thought I had my own shifting. Oh, I do. There we go. Yeah, you can see, like, I can actually shift now. It's, like, dropping that red line. I'm just gonna be ding-lying. Let's just try to catch up to this guy. And easily passed him. That's a drag race. Be nice, be nice, be nice. I don't really know if I'm liking this manual shifting because it automatically drops gears. I don't want my gears to be automatically dropped. I want to drop my own. So if I stall my car, I stall my car. Okay, I believe we have to get it right in that red box if we want a perfect. There we go. There we go, boy. Come on, pull ahead, and there we go. And just to show off a bit. Ta-da! A little spinny spin and right into the finish line. Not a scratch. Nice! I wasn't really neck to neck because I did a burnout at the end while I spun out on purpose. Why am I in the sewer again? Like, what about us to keep my car in sixth gear? It just slowly gets up there. Do-do. Let's do a test of the sound. The way I usually like testing the sound of my cars is I'll do like fourth gear, get it to like 3,500 RPM, and then boom! You know, just drop it to like 3,000. You can go to 4,000 if you want a little bit crazierness, a little crazy, and then just drop it, and you really get that pickup. Just like that. Let's go to the map, and let's do one more thing for Amy. And, yeah. $7,000! Or doll hairs. Think you can shred? A drift trial is a place to prove it, and I can definitely shred in my car. It's not meant for drifting, but it can definitely do some drag. I feel like if you were doing drag racing, you wouldn't want a drift tune. You would want a drag tune. Not a drag tune, a grip tune. And why can't I start this? Do you want to explain this to me? There we go.
Burning it in. Win the sprint race.
Keep an eye on my top end. Keep an eye on your bottom end. Oh, you had to actually win this. That explains a lot. Maybe we can get that 10-pound nitrous to really boost.
Get that boom, boom, boom. Gotta get...
Gotta get up there. Catch up. Yeah, once you get past like 5,000 RPMs, you don't want to drop. Otherwise, you're pretty much just gonna under rev the car. I feel like I should upgrade the, I changed the steering so it's like a lot harder on steering. I push to the left, it instantly goes left. Because it does see, it's changed it to your preferences. And, I'm not catching up. Come on, we got 3 miles to go. 3.5, actually. Come on. Coming up fast. Passing you. Same thing happened last time. 6th gear. We have no more gears. And of course I scratch it, we'll drop down a gear, try to keep that speed. Yeah, don't scratch the car, or we'll lose too much speed. Use a bit of nitrous, she's catching up. She is catching up. This is not good. No. If you look in the bottom left of the minimap, you can see her tailing. Crap, this is where I always get messed up. Come on, I just gave her the lead. Come on, it's not even turning! The car is not turning. I spend hours in the garage tweaking and tuning. It's as much fun as driving. No, it is not. Hold on. We gotta jump to the garage real quick. I gotta change the steering. This steering blows. Just keep waiting. There we go. Yes, handling. Steering. A wider steering range. It is easier to maintain a deep drift. Less lateral slip makes it less likely. Fast steer response. These are two things that give me grip. And differentials. A lock differential mean the left and right wheels constantly spin at the same rate. We'll leave it open. We'll slip wheel. Strong brake lock the wheels. Strong brakes lock the wheels earlier, producing slip when which can encourage a drift. We'll do that medium. Just in the brake bias to transfer. We'll give that to the rear for better braking. Yes, continue. Performance. $2,000. Well, let's upgrade. What can we... $2,000, but what does it give us? Okay, 2 more miles an hour and a few seconds off. I guess a decent chunk off our 0 to 60 time. 2 more miles an hour and a little bit more horsepower. What are the cams gonna give us? It seems like the camshaft and cylinder heads are gonna give us the same thing. I guess it's all I'm gonna give us, but I'll just go with that. And probably upgrade the ECU. And then we'll just wait and win this race. I'm just gonna test out the steering real quick and double check that it's how I want it. I can't stand it, like having to slowly turn to the left or slowly turn to the right. I need like instantaneous. It's like almost like GTA type steering. Like, I turn that way, I'm going that way. Like, oh, let me slowly turn the wheel. My grandmother's driving for me today, guys. My finger hurts. It doesn't sound as loud. Why?
Why do you not sound as loud, my man?
Much better on steering. Really, buddy? I just came out of the freaking shop. Alright, where is the nearest repair shop? Come on, use that nitrous. Boost it up. I'm gonna start shifting at 6,000 RPM. There we go. Can I be repaired? And repair. Good enough. Map and that's going to aim me. Alright, this is going to be the last thing we gotta try. Teleport. Never let the drift train leave you behind. I am leaving it behind because I don't want to drift. I want to get to the wind as fast as I can without getting my feet tangled up in cords. You guys might think my cable management is horrible, but it's actually really on point except for my headphone cable and this freaking controller. I need to buy that wireless adapter for my controller and wireless headsets. I need wireless, man. I already forgot to shift. Steering is definitely helping me here. Keep it tight to the path. I never recommend using these blue lines because they usually leave you crashing a lot more, and they usually aren't the fastest way around the track. Drop down to fourth gear, what are you doing? Come on. I always pass her here. I need to get as much distance in between. You mother. I need to get as much distance in between me and her as I can. Steering is helping a bit, not too much, as I was expecting it to do. I feel like there's a bit of like understeer though. I think that's getting a little touchy near the 6,000 range. That was a little too close for my comfort. Here she comes up behind. Don't. She's inching up on me. Are you serious? Oh my god. Oh, I think I should spin her out. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wait, I'm gonna catch up, then I'm gonna spin her out. That's what I'm gonna do, because if... Why are there so many cars when you need to go down an on-ramp? Micro needs to be prepared. Maybe the Beamer might have been a better choice. It's more like a drag car. It can get up there, but the handling's not too good. Come on, come on, come on, drift. There we go. Oh, why? Why? Oh my god. I hold to the right and the car just keeps going straight. Like, is this thing plugged in? Yes? No? Maybe? Like, come on, man. I know I'm in fifth gear, but come on.
Okay, keep an eye on that top end and it's all good.
Shut up. Upshifting, but it doesn't actually register. I need a steering wheel. Materially shifting. Maybe a little bit of drifting here. Try to keep using the nitrous as much as I can when I need, or at least when I can use it. Yes. Use this big boat, tap into her. Maybe that might not be best idea, tapping into Amy. Come on. And then, yeah, there we go. I had to shift and I forgot to shift. Come on, we're in sixth gear. Don't touch anything and we should be good. Drop back down to fifth. We should be good if we stay above 150, if we can reach it again. Come on. We should be good. But I said that before and we weren't. Oh no, she's catching up. She definitely got some sort of speed boost. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. I missed a turn! Yes, that's the key. Smack into her. Come on. Don't mess it up now, you're so close. Are you serious? I had a freaking lamppost. Freaking lamppost. This game is some BS.
Okay, keep an eye on that top end and it's all good.
I'm gonna stab you in the throat once I get out of this car. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Take it tight to the left. Take it tight to the right, tight to the right. Don't get in the dirt. Right tail till above 6,000. Tail sounds like it's going to stain on the. There we go. I'm trying to bleed too much speed. Try to keep her in eyesight. Come on. There we go. Nice and easy now. Now let's try not to mess this up somehow. How do you go 170 through that tunnel and then lose all your speed? Can we stop the phone beeping? We're reaching red line. Ease off the gas for a minute. Use a bit of NOS. Use a bit more. As long as we keep Amy off the minimap, we should be good. Alright, ease it on through. Ease it on through. That's not easing it on through. She can catch up right now. I'm so happy that I got. Get above the second. Oh, I'm not shifting correctly. I'm choking. What happened to Amy? I don't know. Hopefully she got arrested. And now. And yes, I won!
I won! Yes. Yes. This video was not supposed to be 40 minutes long. Yes. I won. Yes, my man.
Dude, what? You for real? You're in rare company, my friend. I'll catch you later.
Yeah, I'm in rare company. Sure. But anyway, guys, that's gonna be all for this episode of Need for Speed. We just beat Amy at her own game. Not really at her own game, but yeah, you know. I hope I could blow this thing up in the future. But anyway, that's gonna be all for this episode of Need for Speed. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to drop a like down below so I know you guys are enjoying the Need for Speed content. And just drop a like for the nice man at, what is this? At Noenmart. Or you can get all your good auto pots. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next episode of whatever we want to play. Because it's, you know, we just play whatever we want on this channel. Checking everything. Alright. I don't think this game has like a story. It's just a story like reading the little messages. That doesn't look good. Ooh, we're having a fire axe.
Ta-da!
Oh god. Oh no. There's a lot of people.
Let me out. No, that's another door for them. Oh no! I'm stuck in a corner. Get away. Oh my god, ammo. Oh. You don't know how nice it is to see you.
Why do we need this much ammo if there was only so little people?
These are questions men must know. Some help, you know, some rifle ammo. In else case, you just go like this and spray and pray. Like, duh.
Oh, no ammo here.
Turn that thing!
Wow, you really like your Coca-Cola? Your Coca-Cola. That Coca-Cola. Walking through the vines on the wall.